Knights Templars order, who were influential here until.
And you see a big dome.
Yeah.
And that's the Mosta dome, where during the.
A Batu nie ma tak jak u nas człowieku, że kurwa.
Independent schools which are run by the Parents Association, and then we have the church schools that are of a refugee. It takes time for the local authorities to contact, for example, the authorities in every state. So if you read the newspapers at the moment, it's embryo breeding, that is the top.
Just behind. Just in front.
Is that the Africa over there, honey?
I don't know.
ask.
I'm not sure which direction
you want. New potatoes are the small ones.
But yeah, no, this is a light skin.
Texas.
Texas. Texas. So it's a very thin skin.
Thin skin.
This temple was built in 3600 BC by folks who originally arrived here about 5500 BC.
Every language forming the order, whereas in Valletta only 7 were built. Keep in mind that in those years there was the Reformation. So
Valletta, is that a copy?
Actually, starting from then, they were French, definitely French. So they started to conquer all the part of the south of Italy.
Since they belong
South Street, in Valletta.
Down to pedestrian. This is these decorations for decorations, yes, because the
flowers.
Oh.
Where the fields are, the
beds are golden flowers. You get a view of Rocca was the name of the first owner of this house.
Are you a pretty birdie?
Big fella. Small. Why? Because originally this house was much bigger than it is today. But at a certain point they reduced the size of it. And then it became rather a big fella. The smaller house are for the construction of the buildings in the city. And at the tip of the peninsula you can see the skull-shaped building that is Fort St. Elmo. What I said existed before the construction of the city. This is the map of Malta, and here we have the Melita. Because this is one of the oldest crops in Malta. They follow a pattern, they use the bobbins, and it's either in silk or in linen. This is the furniture, the 8-pointed Maltese cross. Remember that I told you that the house belonged to an aunt. Known as the Faldetta.
In the library.
That used to cover most of her face from the sun. And in the archives, we have remarked how these women used to take care of their skin by covering it. Because St. Justin's Cathedral was the place where the knights were buried.
And would you please plan for that for all of us to get back?
Okay, to
the
get
ship.
Back to the ship. Yeah. Okay, with the same
Listen.
Oh, this is so precious.
Precious.
Yeah, it's
precious.
It's
precious.
You have some of the child.
Is the out right over here?
Mm-hmm.
That's where I'm looking.
The right side?
Yeah.
See.
Nice sunny room.
Dining room number two.
Just like all my dinner parties.
Now, the last room that is open to the public is the summer dining.
Oh, then the room with my godmother every birthday, Christmas. Thank you, Chief. I have nothing.
St. John's in Valletta. Each of the countries represented in the Saint Jerome. St. James. This is the very modern new parliament building here, the only modern building in the city of Valletta. Other areas are a little bit more antique. Maserati quadruped in camouflage colors.
You'll see it all in the
Valletta Harbor.
That was pretty much it for me for the time being, but would like to mention tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen, we've got an open day at Fort Renault. There's going to be a battle reenactment.
Absolutely 100% sure he was born here in 1957.
Okay, I'd just like to explain the nice beautiful legend about Alpheus and the god river, about Arethusa, the nymph, and the god river Alpheus, because there is a nice legend. But this, I like to explain in the end what we said to the fresh water close to the sea, okay, that we call Arethusa.
Thank you.
Hotel Roma, site of our previous stay in Syracuse in 2013.
Now she said that she was signed for the second group.
Yes, always right.
Okay, I'm that's true. Please,
this way, this
welcome
way,
to the bridge, please.
Okay, let's keep the balance.
So, pick up okay. Tenders, and if we have just swell, as we have now, is the big, big problem, and very dangerous to be. So, I think that is much better solution that we are doing. This, and here what you see in this red, these things, that means that we are somewhere here. Okay, I will zoom. Like this, can you recognize, of course, that you can?
Yes.
Okay, Spain, France, Italy, Russia, Russia, Black Sea, Turkey, Africa. Okay, we are somewhere here. Okay, what is this actually? This is the EGDIS, which is electronic chart displays information system.
That is dedicated to Pelasgi. Who remembers who the Pelasgi were? Come on. The first settlers. Pelasgi, the first settlers.
Central Castle. Cathedral of Osanta.
Vanished, yes. You said remain behind here, yes. But why do we have the Tree of Life? Because the Tree of Life has always represented the human people choices, both positive and negative, in both words, the Greek and the Latin. Two elephants are waiting, the physical.
You can see the
Tree of Life.
Babel, okay? This tower, looking like a chessboard, but it's not. It's the Tower of Babel. Same meaning.
People, but unfortunately, she
was discovered and he was killed. Very famous. Very. Yes, she was beheaded.
Beautiful. And here, another spectacular view and spectacular.
Quick tour of the lunar vessel Artemis. Here's our entry point, and where we would check in, the hotel manager's office, little vial of commerce, the cards we use to keep check of whether we're in or off the boat. Here's our one of our living room, general social center.
Okay,
we're getting together here for social work and for discussions. Here's our bar. Display of the more elaborate wines we can buy. The basic wines are provided to, along with basic beer, provided free of charge. Here's a board that shows our travels from a start in the island of Malta. It's so small it's hard to pick it up. But we actually sailed from the port of Valletta, Syracuse and Sicily, where we stopped yesterday. And then on across up to Otranto. Oops. Otranto, where we just returned from a tour of the little town and this very nice cathedral and a very ancient, older church built in the 900s. Tomorrow we will be going to Monopoli. And ultimately, on up with other stops along the way until we get to Venice. And then we will proceed from Venice, just a few, very few of us, to Trieste, and then on to Ljubljana. And we move now into the dining room. That's our... It's our chief purser, hotel manager, and this is the dining room. Relatively intimate. I'll have a shot of the food later. They do a wonderful job, actually, of presentation, and the food is excellent. The small deck out there. Principal deck is up two floors up. And that's our public area. This is our main deck for living quarters, for cabins. And that's looking to the front of the ship. The stairway up. And the stairway up to take you up to the bridge and to the rear, a nice open deck that has some shade coverings, so forth that's appropriate. And then the and our room, our cabin. And Joanna is going to pull back the curtain so you can see her. And so here we have our balcony. This is not the most glamorous spot to shoot the balcony, but it's a comfortable balcony. Our living quarters. That. Our little table.
Fruit flies.
I bet.
Where's your chair?
morning aboard the Artemis going into Manapa. Napoli.
In this room, normally people normally limited don't want to give up. No one of them wanted to give up. So at the end, they can have some doubt from if.
Reminds me of Dilbert and the pointy-haired man.
It's very rare, but here we are higher, because actually the higher point of the Murge is something like 2,000 feet.
Just not that
high, but high enough to see. So normally every year.
Sleep up there. Oh, here yeah, more sounds. Yeah.
That's okay. That's okay. I just wanted to clean up.
Just in front of you, just on your.
We've been up on a plateau,
right
our
inside.
Visits to. Olive oil producers.
On the floor, we put an anchor, carry the base in the press that we have seen in the other room.
Cathedral.
Some groups.
Peter, do me a favor. I'm doing a panoramic.
Do their flowers. That's all we
churches loaded with bling. Start of the route down to the base of the hill.
We have to start stretching with this part of the hand here, okay? And you start to stretch it like this.
Oh my goodness.
Okay. Without using this part, just this, okay? And we have the pizza around 30 centimeters, okay? Yeah. We start with the pomodoro sauce, tomato sauce, if you like. You put in the center. and you start to open like this, from the center to the edge, okay?
Oh, target.
And you leave around 2 or 3 centimeters over here. Okay, you can do your pizza as you like, okay? So I'm gonna put some anchovies and capers.
I don't have any more anchovies.
Anchovies, okay, like this. And then I'm gonna put inside the oven. After that, and we have to wait just 1.5 minutes until the pizza gets cooked, yes. 1.5 minutes. The oven is around 253 gallons.
This device shows the direction of the wind and some other solar. Capers. Capers. Oh, my very favorite. This is my foot in the Adriatic.
Oh, it feels
there's
great.
My other, whoops. There's my other foot in the Adriatic, so no fooling around. We got here. Cathedral at Ortona.
Do the Unitarians have a Duomo here in town?
Ortona was the site of a savage fight aid in December of 1943. Largely destroyed, and there are a few spots that are still unreconstructed to this day.
For instance, on Sunday mornings, it's full of families with babies and young children, pushchairs going right down to the sea, getting some fresh air. And the point about it is, Ortona was, still is, in a very strategic position along this coastline. You see, we've still got our illuminations up because we had our Festa Patronale last week.
Ah.
When Liebscher was wounded, and they were told to withdraw. They couldn't go forward and leave through the main gates. The other sad thing here is that when I first moved to Ortona, these balconies were absolutely glorious. They had flowers, geranium.
Our luncheon locale.
So cute.
Allora, ma che vuoi dire?
Tradition, not for everyone, but on Friday we eat a big fish.
Oh, it's Friday.
It's a Catholic tradition. It's not, you don't have to. This is a typical part of terracotta.
Amazing.
Ma siamo tanti. Andiamo allora?
Second round of food after the earlier one.
Da chi cominciamo?
Troppo?
Limoncello.
Okay.
Delicious. Waffles.
Do you
want to
try?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no.
I know.
This is
a salad.
I've
already had both pears, peaches, and cherries.
He needs to translate it to thank our host. And our
Marino died. He said to the community, to this community, okay, I free you from both the powers. And from both the power, it means that the power of the Pope and the power of the Emperor. So this is this was always used by people of San Marino as a justification of their independence. Because they always say, okay, San Marino, who was a saint, he... So it was founded in 301, and only in 1291 it was declared a republic of San Marino, thanks to the Pope who is a championship in Italy. So San Marino is part of this. But normally, and this is the only university.
San Marino.
Contrario rispetto a quello che è la pulpa.
pomodoro qui,
sì,
a sinistra, si gira a destra e si entra nella piazza, giusto?
Tanti là il punto non è...
Secondo me è meglio far così.
Non è quello.
Esatto.
The San Marino Statue of Liberty. The Basilica of San Marino. The flower designs on the ceiling are all done by individual families. This city and a country that has a tradition of stone cutters, and they put them together.
Oh, well. They never pose.
The three towers at the top of the mountain in San Marino.
We are going around the city of Pesaro.
Can we walk into town?
If you want, you can walk to town. Yes, it's 2 miles walking.
No.
Even less.
Quanto è da qui alla città?
Qua non è lontano, è vicinissimo, non è lontano. Saranno sull'autobus forse 3 minuti a dirlo. Non è lontano. È qua vicino. 3-4 minuti, dai.
It's less than 2 miles, maybe 1.5 miles. It's not that far if you want to go by yourself later, if it's too early now. You just need to follow the waterfront, and when you there is in the waterfront there is a big ball, a sculpture, a ball, a sphere. When you see the sphere, you need to turn right.
Adesso dobbiamo fare il piano armonico.
Now it's the turn of the piano armonico, the front of the
Facciamo
violin.
Uguale, prendiamo Same due thing. Pezzi, incolliamo al centro, mettiamo i nostri ribs, disegniamo.
Same procedure.
E tagliamo.
They have to shape it not completely flat.
Questo si lavora molto bene.
Pesaro is the bicycle capital of Italy. More bicycles here. Exhibit designed to encourage young Italians to read. Ship down the dock to a new location. There's our captain and one of the mates. Urbino countryside from the walls of the town.
About 60, 70 meters from the top, the Mercatale Square where we met.
Urbino Town Hall. Federico the Duke, and the symbol of the Order of the Garter in the middle, the Ducal Palace. Frescoes have suffered severely the passage of time.
Typical room. And this is room number 2 fireplaces to heat this entire large room in the Ducal Palace. Because they're over the quarters of the servants and staff who live in the floors below. And then this wing of the palace belonged to the Duchess. She lived. Great central halls there. And then the floors over here were the floors for the Duke. The hanging garden out into the town. Leans opposite the Ducal Palace seem to be part of the University of Urbino. Very dedicated group of BMW motorcycle owners. They're all BMWs all the way down to the end. And this particular BMW as a sidecar. You go in Italy, they're little Yorkies.
So curious.
And this is the Cathedral Urbino, which is the only structure that suffered significant damage from the earthquakes of recent years in central Italy. And as a result, this is now non-usable and cannot be occupied, at least until they do something about it. Actually, quite a few cars here. A farm luncheon.
this today we tried have eaten today was made in this farmhouse. So this is the so-called kilometer zero, the thing that I told you. Other things that it means that.
God knows, maybe it's not even sharp now. But it's okay, it's still working. And this magic box, I ordered this from Thailand. My wife almost killed me because I paid almost $90. She almost killed me. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll show you. Yeah.
When you were a baby?
I'm 47 now, so I was not a baby. I was in the school. Well, this is really simple, you know. This is tomato rose, so I just peel the skin like that, you see. I start from bottom of tomato. And just roll it like this. This is very easy.
Lovely.
That's
all.
Yeah.
Wow.
I'll do another one. Yeah, that I don't need cutting board for this. I do it in my hand. Now you think that palm tree is not palm tree. But it's not palm tree. I'll show you what. Just a second. Yes, it's here. Take in your hand, don't be afraid. No, it's not.
Was 50 AD. Sunk 9 feet into the ground since then because of the underlying water.
Start to go.
Upper wall there is the original height of the floor of the church. In the meantime, it's sunk about 9 feet over the 1500 years or so that it's been here. An Italian constant.
Italian coffee, yeah.
In the church, the bell tower was added at a later date, since the early churches did not use a bell tower. This is what happens when a church sinks.
Basilica Colonnade
over.
Milano, I love it because it's full of wonderful, colorful houses, and it's very famous also for the embroidering, is correct? Lacing.
You don't need it.
Yeah. Turn on the windshield wipers.
I like to start with him, all right. Kumar Lelovan! From last night, everybody call him Lava. Chocolate Lava. Then we have Abala, the one that you see preparing pasta for you for lunch. And another Kumar Bigwar, please. Sopari! Ladies and gentlemen, our waiters, please, I promise you're gonna see these two guys more than anybody else, please. Seconds to take a photo, all crew.
1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, one more time.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Devil's Bridge.
The Devil's Byzantine Church on the island of, not quite sure. Wouldn't be Italy without the kids.
La ragazza venne allontanata da Venezia fino a che non ci mette la giovane amato
è stato assassinato. Here you are. In Italy, slightly leaning bell tower behind, sipping into the Adriatic Sea around us. Vehicle parked at the curb. Every house has a distinct color. Here's our ship for the last 12 days. Anchor. Garbage boy picking up the garbage just like back home. Brings us to a separate Venetian island. This is the Grand Canal.
And look at the architecture. Let's start with one specific in front of us. It's named my favorite one. It is called Cadoro, like the name of the wood. Mm-hmm. Before that one was a new plaster painter. Mi dovete sentire molto simpatico. In estate è neste cosa?
From a bus stop. These movies have been shot right here.
But the chair is typical with this portico from that period. All the churches had this portico also. But this is the connection, the political.
Call these the flying rats of Venice.
I have one olives, capers, and anchovies.
Typical street. This is the bus stop. They're all along both sides of the canal slash.
They find a surprise because actually all the Jewish that still live here in the ghetto, they did.
This is the new ghetto. It's in the old ghetto, using the old Italian term, meaning the ghetto, which meant to have found it. This is now a kind of a Jewish restaurant.
I'm not able to this kind of thing, so I will do something very short. I haven't prepared anything, but I'm very proud of being with you in this 17 days, I guess. Yes, 17. And thank you very much for everything. Thank you very much for your passion, of course, also, because being at the first trip, it was not so easy, but you helped me a lot. And I hope you passed a very good trip.
We did. We did.
Like I had. Yes. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
And we'll be one of the stars of Grand Circle on the cruise line.
You were the tower?
Yeah.
Reasonable.
Yes, thank you.